Whoa.
Yeah. What just happened?
There's been another murder.
Found her last night.
This one of your missing persons?
That could be. She's late teens, maybe early 20s.
When are you going to admit there's somebody taking these girls?
Ooh.
I can't get these off.
8 girls in the last 2 years. There's not one lead except her. She got away.
Oh.
Why don't you just start at the beginning?
He brought me to his place. He called it his den. It was more of a dungeon.
Why isn't this guy on our list?
Hansen's an upstanding citizen.
I have testimony from a witness who
is a prostitute that refused a polygraph. It's a dead end. I need physical evidence.
We're reopening the case. This guy did it, and they let him get away with it. Did you panic when you killed him? You had their blood all over your hands. I didn't do that. I promise nothing's going to happen to you.
Look, he's gonna take me. Help me, please.
Have you seen her? Have you seen this girl? He won't stop, and we know who he is. Drop the gun!
Oh, crap.
Have you ever seen anybody do anything like this before?
Not that I can recall. Probably, I mean, I don't have, you know, the greatest memory, and my past isn't all that well, but it's not as bad as that. Intense, which I really like. Looks deep. I like Nicolas Cage. Yeah, he's a good actor. And that guy that played in that movie 2012, and that other movie called 1408, where he was in the hotel doing investigating on some I guess like deaths that happened in that specific room. But I mean, other than that, it looks like a really, really good movie. And the only thing I'm concerned about, or I have a problem with, is whenever they say in a trailer, based on a true story, is it really based on a true story? Or are they just saying it to make it sound more intense or more serious than what it actually is? I mean, they can make a movie. Does it have to be based off, you know, a true story? I mean, I am. But, I mean, it looks, like I said, it looks good, looks intense. This looks like a theater movie. But you already know how I feel. How do you feel? Have you seen the trailer yet? Stay safe, stay awesome, and yes.